Myself that I'm on top of shit, and you would never know a guy without a goddess. As honest as fucking honest.